gonna wear my.
So here, we're here already in Costco. We're just here in the car. We're just gonna find a parking spot. Papa. Hi Joy. Wanna look? Wanna look for Papa? Sometimes, maybe Papa is here. That's our place there.
Kaya mo dulo.
Oh, we have lots of nice jewelry here. So look at the price, guys. So let's go to Papa. Actually, we're looking for a laptop. We're looking for the stove coil. Huh? It's not here? Canadian Tire. Push, back, push. Push the car. We're gonna buy bread. This is for dogs. For dogs. Dog food. So we're going to the bread area. Because Joy Joy wants to buy bread. It's the chips cookies. That's the cakes. Kirkland. Well, 88. There's. Ooh. Okay, so like this. Mmm, looks so yummy. This one is happy birthday cake. There's a pie here. What's strawberry pie? It's a strawberry pie. There's a macarons here, Joy. Ooh. Now it's 19. It's not on sale. Last time when we came here, it's on sale. See, that's a macaron. We bought that last time and it's just only $12 something. You know, ato lang to. Ha, it's right there. Ha, their macarons is already 19. Last time it's just only 12 something. You wanna buy crepes? We'll try this one pa.
Tapos, initin mo na.
I guess so. 16 pieces. We're just gonna eat it in the pan or the microwave. Here. Joy will try this one. You have bread already?
No, we do not.
28, 27. How much? Yeah, we can do that. Yeah. We still have lechon. And James wants to buy this one. That's a cooked ribs. Want that, pa? How many you like? The one that's kind of burnt. Yeah. It's just 11 though.
Yeah.
And they have the chicken also. So you guys, the whole chicken here is $7.99. $7 lang ilang niyo? $7.99. And they have lots of fruits here. Maybe I'm not gonna go to blueberry. Pa? Makata blueberry pa? Blueberry. Hi guys, I'm back again. Na-try nyo na bang kumain sa loob ng sasakyan?
Always.
Always. Kami, lagi. Lagi kaming kumakain sa loob ng sasakyan dahil hindi kami, actually hindi kami kumakain sa mga fast food.
Bah.
Yung mga ganun. Minsan lang. Kumakain naman, pero minsan lang. Hindi lagi-lagi. So, yung ginawa namin ngayon, di ba, pumunta kami sa Costco. So, bumili kami nito. See? At dahil gutom na yung asawa ko, kakain kami. Tapos meron din kaming fork. Yung fork namin. Tsaka knife. So, ipag-slice ko siya. And then, we have the bread. So, ayan. May tinapay kami dito. Galing Costco. Si Joy is kakain siya ng bagels. May bagels si Joy. O, diba? Parang ano lang. Parang camping lang. Ganon. O, want me to half Joy? Half to Joy eh. Hindi pa siya nahati. Ayan. So, dahil malaki yung bagels ni Joy, hahatiin ko siya. O, oh, diba? Hati na siya. O, oh, kakainin niya lang yung ganun. Ganyan ang life. Life, life, life here. Dahil ano din, dahil dyan, oh. Dahil pandemic din. So, dahil pandemic, so hindi kami talaga, at yung ibang restaurant dito is sarado. So, kakain na si James dahil gutomers na. Ganyan. Para-paraan lang yan para makakain. Diba? Eh, total, sariling sasakyan mo naman. So, okay lang yun. Hindi naman tayo nagko-commute. Saka wala man papagaling sa amin, wala namang taxi. So, kailangan mo taga... Yung sasakyan dito is necessary talaga. Necessary talaga yung sasakyan dito. Kasi, sa town namin, you know, Yojohokudar. Dahil yung sasakyan, sa lugar namin, walang sasakyan. I mean, no, what I mean public. Is, walang public vehicle. Walang... tawag doon, walang taxi. Hindi katulad sa Pilipinas, may tricycle, di ba? Pwede kang magmotor. Eh, sige nga, try mo nga dito magmotor. Magmumotor ka dito, winter. We'll see. So, kaya yung iba, sinasabi minsan sa Pilipinas na, ay, ang yaman nila. May sasarili silang sasakyan. Dala-dalawa, tatlo-tatlo yung sasakyan. Siyempre, kasi kailangan namin. Kailangan namin dahil pumunta kami sa trabaho. Kailangan naman maglakad kami. Eh, kasagsagan ng winter, edi, ngarag kami sa lamig, di ba? So, ganyan ang buhay. Kaya hindi porket na sa abroad ka, mayaman ka. Kailangan mo lang talaga, kaya kailangan mong umutang ng sasakyan. Ganun. Oh, di ba? So, ngayon, kumakain kami dahil nga eh, hindi kami nag-breakfast galing doon sa bahay. Kaya ito, breakfast tsaka lunch na to. O, diba? Ganun ang life.
Alas 2 ng hapon.
So, it's already 2 o'clock. Kasi ang oras nag-move forward. So, yeah. So, ngayon alas 2 na. Ito pa lang yung kain namin. So, nandito kami ngayon sa Best Buy. May sasadyain lang na bibilhin. Kung nandyan, kung meron. Kung wala. Para medyo maganda-ganda naman yung kuha ng video natin next time. Hindi naman na, hindi na ano, nayuyugyug. Kasi, minsan pag naglalakad ako, nayuyugyug yung video. So, medyo makakaraos-raos. Bibili tayo magandang kamera. Pag nakaraos. So, ngayon, dahil tighirap muna. Pistis. Kain tayo. Kalahati na yung natira. Aray ko. Kalahati na natira. Ode, asan kayo? Ganun lang ang life. is hard sometimes, but laban lang. Ano ba yun? Sorry. So, kain muna kami, guys, ha? See you. See you, see you. See you again. Bye-bye. Okay, hi guys. We're here now at Canadian Tire. We're waiting for James. Bibili lang siya ng tawag nito, ng bibili siya ng para sa stove namin kasi nasira. So we're gonna wait for him here, and then after that, we're gonna go home na. Kakain siya ng sa loob.
Usually it takes 10 to 5, 5 to 10 days knowing delivery noon. But good thing, it's a good news dahil narating siya bukas, Monday. Yes. So yun, bumili ako kasi nahirapan akong hinahawakan ko lang yung phone ko. O, diba? Ayun. So, ang tagal ni James, hindi pa dumarating. So guys, mag-comment kayo kung ano yung gusto nyo gawin namin. Wow. Si Joy usually is, magaling si Joy mag-dance ng TikTok. Mag-TikTok si Joy. Ako kasi wala akong talent sa ganun. Si Joy lang. So, hindi ako makalabas. Makalabas naman kasi hanggang alas 2 lang naman yung klase. Yun. Pwede naman.
Oh my God. My
filthy. Oh, yun. Okay. So, see you again for my next video. Bye-bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.